Hi, I'm Jordan Pederson with Expert Village. I'd like to talk a little bit about when you go into a camping area. Take a look around. If you see bear sign or you see a dumpster which is full and overflowing, garbage cans which are unattended, garbage that's been scattered around the area, I would advise you to move to a cleaner area. This is the kind of thing that draws bears into an area. If people have left food around, watermelon rinds or bacon grease or food just put out on the ground, I wouldn't stay there that night. I'd move to a different area. Another thing that you want to be sure and do is in an area, you want to use the bear-proof dumpsters. When you're in bear country, there are usually bear-proof dumpsters. So what this is a small door in the dumpster that locks, and then open it up, place your garbage in here, close it back, and be sure and lock it. And there, that's the bear-proof dumpster. And so when a bear comes in, they can't get in the area, get into the garbage, and they move on. Another variation of the bear-proof dumpster is this one that has the sliding door instead of the hinge door. So what you do is detach the lock, slide this up, put your garbage in, and then be sure that it comes down and attaches where the bear can't get in and open the door.